blocked by Noble. And that is a hit that has sent the Devils player into the Coventry bench. You don't see that often. Josh Batchew ends up